to my nose!
I don't want to have this nose! What should I do?
Hey, Wendy!
Huh? What happened to your nose?
I don't know, Auntie Rose. When I woke up, it was like this!
Impossible! You must do something wrong! Tell me, what did you do yesterday?
I don't know. Let me remember.
Oh no, my dress is broken! I need a sewing machine to fix it! Where can I find a sewing machine? And I don't have enough money to buy one!
Whoa, I just bought my new sewing machine! Now I can make my clothes!
Whoa, Alex has a new sewing machine! I'll trick him to give it to me!
Alex!
What happened, Wendy?
Did you know you're keeping a bad sewing machine? It'll give you bad luck!
Huh? I just bought it! How do you know, Wendy?
I know everything! My talking bunny just told me! Huh? What did you say?
My talking bunny just told me if you keep it, you'll have bad grades!
Huh? I don't want to have bad grades! What should I do?
Okay, okay! My bunny just told me if you give it to me, you'll have good grades!
Really? Here you go! Thank you!
No problem! Bye!
Phew, I just tricked Alex for the sewing machine to fix my dress. I'm a genius.
Hi, Wendy.
Hi, Liam.
Wow, your soccer ball is so cool. How did you get it?
Uncle John bought it for me.
Wow, your ball is so cool. Did you know if the ball has bad luck?
Huh? How do you know?
My talking bear just told me.
If you don't give the ball to me, you'll lose all your friends.
I don't want to lose my friends. I will give it to you.
You are Wendy. Thank you, Liam. Bye. Yay, I just tricked Liam and Alex to get the sewing machine and the ball. Yay. Me, Auntie Rose, I did nothing wrong.
You won't lie. That's really bad. Maybe that's the reason you had a long nose.
Really? I'm sorry. What should I do?
I don't know, Wendy. Let me try to pull it out. Wendy?
I don't think it works, Auntie Rose.
What should we do, Wendy?
I don't know, but I don't want to have this nose anymore.
Uncle Sam knows everything. I think he can help you, Wendy.
Really?
Yeah, let's go, Wendy.
Okay.
Go, go, go.
Hi, Uncle Sam.
Hi. What brings you here?
I have a long nose and I don't want to have it.
Can you help us take it out?
Long nose? You probably did something bad, right?
I lied to trick Alex and Liam!
Yeah!
That's really bad. You shouldn't do it.
I'm sorry, Uncle Sam. Could you please help me?
Okay, I can help you.
Thank you, Uncle Sam.
No problem. Check out my wand. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Bippity boppity boo!
Yay, my nose disappeared!
Wow! That's really good, Uncle Sam!
My magic always works. Something's wrong with my wand.
What happened, Uncle Sam?
My magic doesn't work because you need to say sorry to Alex and Liam.
Really?
Yeah, apologizing is really important.
Okay, Uncle Sam, I'll find Alex and Liam to say sorry.
Here, Auntie, use the magic after she says sorry.
Thank you, Uncle Sam.
No problem.
Your nose, Wendy.
I lied to you and Liam. That's why my nose is so long.
Yeah. What did you do to me and Liam, Wendy?
I lied to you guys so I could get your sewing machine and your ball.
Huh? Why do you do it?
I wanted to have your toys. I'm sorry.
That's okay, Wendy.
Don't do it again.
Okay.
Now I will try the magic.
Remember?